Hey guys, it's Olivia and I'm back with another video. So, back in December, I filmed a video of me unboxing this phone case. This is the Otter Plus Pop Stardust case for the iPhone 12 Pro. As you can see, it's a clear case, but it does have sparkles on it. So, it's like a clear case with a little bit of razzle dazzle. And one thing that I talked about during the unboxing was about whether or not the case was going to yellow. So I've had a lot of clear phone cases. I pretty much always get a clear phone case because I want my phone to be protected, but at the same time, I want to be able to see it, right? However, the problem with every single clear case I've ever owned is it always starts to turn yellow. And this was a 70 plus dollar phone case, and unfortunately, it has started to turn yellow. So, just a little bit of background information if you haven't watched the original unboxing. This is an Otter Plus Pop case, which is basically a collaboration between OtterBox and Popsockets. So, it is an OtterBox symmetry case with a Popsocket built into the back. So, for example, if I take off the Popsocket, you can see the indent where the Popsocket does go when you reattach it. So, it's a regular symmetry case with an indent in the back so that you can attach any Popsocket of your choice. And now you have a phone grip and your phone is very protected. So, they have two clear case options. They have just regular clear, and then they have Stardust, which is the one that I have. And so, the back of it is still very much clear. As you know, if you watched the original unboxing, it was never fully see-through because the sparkles were a little bit more dense than I had anticipated. But the back is still the same color that it was when I got it. And I'll incorporate some footage from the video I filmed back then. So the back still looks the same. It is the sides that have started to yellow. As you can see, now that I've turned it sideways, this is a different color than this. And that kind of remains around the whole phone, showing a side-by-side video of what it looked like when I first bought it versus what it looks like now. You can see that the front was not this color. It was just as clear as the back, and now it's turned this kind of yellowish, brownish color. And I'll take some pictures in case it doesn't show up that well in the video. So to me, it seems as if the way the case is built, it's built of two different materials. So the material at the front, I assume, is more of a flexible material because you have to be able to like bend and flex the corners in order to get the phone in and out of the case. Meanwhile, the back is just kind of this hard, I don't know, plasticky maybe material. So I guess the more malleable material is more susceptible to yellowing because, as I said earlier in this video, every clear case I've ever gotten has started to turn yellow, and all of them were stretchy cases. None of them were hard shell cases, they were all silicone, right? And so, don't quote me on this because I'm not the manufacturer of this product, but I feel as though the front is silicone and the back is made of a different material. Therefore, the front has started to yellow and the back has remained clear. Another thing I've noticed, if I take off the Popsocket again, the accordion of the Popsocket has started to turn yellow and brown. Meanwhile, the top, which is made of this like hard plastic material, has stayed clear. So I feel like that attributes to my theory of it being two different materials because clearly this is a very like compressible, malleable material. Meanwhile, the top is made of this hard material. So whatever material is being used in order to make it stretchy so that it can actually work, the corners need to stretch so that you can put the phone in, and this needs to stretch so that it can function as a pop socket. Whatever material they're using to make things stretchy is susceptible to turning yellow. So I've had this for 5 months at this point. I got it in December and it is currently May, and it's been yellow for maybe a month now. So it got yellow after about 4 months. It's not a complete deal breaker for me because, can I be honest with you, I didn't even notice that it started to turn yellow. But then people started commenting on the original unboxing that I did, and they were asking like if it started to turn yellow, because that was a concern that I brought up in that video. And that's when I honestly started to notice. Since it's so gradual, you don't even notice until you're actually looking for it. But the back, which is my favorite part of it, like, it's so sparkly, and I just like, I go for runs a lot outside, and like, I'll be like taking a break, catching my breath, and I just see it twinkling in the sunlight. And I know that that's such a dumb thing to be in awe over, but I just love it. It's sparkly. Anyways, so the back of the phone is like my favorite part, and because of the material that it's made of, it has still remained the color that I bought it with. And yeah, so the most important part, in my opinion, the most important part of the phone has maintained its color. Meanwhile, the front edges and the accordion of the pop socket have started to turn yellow. So I just wanted to make this follow-up video for you guys because, as I said, people who were watching the original unboxing were asking questions, because this is a $70 phone case, so people want to know if they're going to get their money's worth. So yes, I just wanted to make this follow-up video. I personally still think it's worth the money because it is still an Otter box and it still does protect your phone. And the part that I feel like most people want to be clear is the back. Like, I don't think people are like, ooh, look at the side of my phone. Like, you know what I mean? So I feel like the most important part that you want to be visible, which is the reason you got a clear phone case, the most important part you want to be visible is the back, and the back has maintained its color. And so, yeah, for me, it's not a deal breaker, but if it is a deal breaker for you, I just wanted to let you guys know that the case has started to yellow, and I've had it for 5 months. So that's all for this week's video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give it a thumbs up. If you think your friends will enjoy it, be sure to share it with them. All my social media links will be down below in case you want to follow me on there. Be sure to subscribe to my channel because I make new videos every Monday, and I'll see you next Monday with a new video.